Now this Indian package is very important. If they keep traveling to Sri Lanka, that is enough. We do not depend on anyone else. As to how we could attract them is something that we have to work on. This is the first package. We intend to have this drawn to China and some other countries as well, some other Middle East countries as well. Our casinos are no doubt an attraction for many of the Indians. The complaint that I get from the Indian authorities is there isn't enough entertainment in the city of Colombo and outstation. I have been telling the Hoteliers Association that they should start their nightclubs. I don't know why they are not doing it. This is one way of attracting the younger Indian tourists to come into Sri Lanka.
Magi Vishwas, Maxis.